Yung case arose in 1988 during the term of the late President Cory Aquino. I was then a Undersecretary of Justice. Dito. Ayan. I got it. Siyempre, oh, kasi after I read the news na disqualify ako, I had to verify.
Have you been able to verify kung kailan gusto mo nila na-resolve?
Yung
kailan nila na-resolve?
Oh. Ayun, hindi ko na-ano kasi I was more interested in the certification that there is a pending case against me.
No. Sir, question lang. Because the JBC rule says that incomplete application should not be entertained. Kung ngayon lang kayo makakuha ng clearance,
hindi, ang sabi doon, as long as you are cleared before the deliberation by the JBC. Yun ang kanilang internal rule yata.
Sabi po kasi doon sa announcement, incomplete application will not be entertained. Ikasama sa requirement po, sir, ang Ombudsman.
Oh, meron naman akong dati na sinabit. Ito lang latest, I had to go and get this because of that news report. Clearance din, gagaya rin ganito.
When, from what date?
Ayun ang hindi ko na ma-recall. Oh. Okay?
Sir, follow up. Sir, ano?
Are you from Star?
Ano ba?
Are you from Star?
No, sir.
Akala ko. Kasi yung Star ang nagsabi na disqualified ako eh.
Sir, when you get to the Ombudsman po, paano niyo po sinasabi kanina na i-solve yung slow pace?
That is one of the statements I made during the interview, that one of my advocacy, if I get to be lucky, is to come up with timeline that will ensure speedy, effective, and inexpensive justice. Kasi pagka delayed yung justice, it becomes ineffective. And when it becomes ineffective, it might become very expensive.
Sir, you also said you believe that the president exercises disciplinary action over deputy.
Yeah, under the rules now. But then, according to Justice Mendoza, meron daw Supreme Court resolution na it is unconstitutional.
Sir,
so, we have to respect that.
Sir, does it mean that if you become Ombudsman, you will be inclined to suspend over all deputy of Ombudsman Mentor Carandang?
I will be inclined to.
You will be inclined to suspend. Kasi dinify po ni Ombudsman Morales yung.
You have to have a basis. You cannot suspend anybody without any legal basis. So, kailangan must be on valid grounds. Okay?
Yung ano po, may plano din ba, sir, kayong gawin sa, halimbawa, kung makuha ninyo yung position sa Ombudsman, may plano din ba kayong gawin yung ginawa ninyo noon sa DOJ na kapag hindi na solve or hindi
masok
sa 10 day with
golden sweldo? Oh, that has something to do with the timeline. I will make sure na mabilis yung disposition. Kaya, gagaya ng ginawa ko sa Department of Justice noon, kapag yung investigator does not comply with the timeline, ikukuhan, i-hold yung serklo. Oh, that succeeded during my term as Secretary of Justice. It should work now.
Sir,